British newspaper The Times interviewed one of the commanders of the Free Syrian Army, Ahmed Osman, who fought side by side with Turkey during Afrin operation. FSA commander Osman said the PKK terrorists had been fortifying their positions, they have well-trained snipers with high-tech equipment, and they had planted too many landmines in the front lines.